is! On my way! This way!
I see. Nice move.
Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
This holds. Huh? was a good idea.
Especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. Worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean... yeah.
Exactly. Here we go.
Closer to Rafe.
I know.
Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Missed us.
Right here!
Here they come!
Come on. Nice try, asshole!
We don't give up easy, do they? Help me to help.
Clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Ugh.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Okay, we're clear.
Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
Ugh. There, see? No problem.
For once. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Remember, extra careful.
Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good.
Kid, dog's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave. Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. But I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave. Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here, check this out.
A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.